Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Today is Monday, October 28th, 2024, and this is your Impact News.
Good morning, Rogers. I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Rihanna. Let's begin today's show with some quick announcements. Let's start things off with an announcement from the Health Academy.
Hi, my name is Stephanie.
My name is Aydalia.
My name is Nancy.
And we're from the Indio High School Health Academy.
We are hosting our annual blood drive with Livestream Blood Bank.
On Friday, November 1st from 8:45 to 1:45 in the basketball courts behind the Science Building.
If you're 15 to 60 years of age, please pick up a permission slip in room 3232 with Ms. Casillas.
Once you've picked up your permission slip, get it signed by a parent and turn it in. Make sure that you schedule an appointment. And if you're above 17 years of age, then you schedule an appointment and you do not need a permission slip.
In preparation for your donation, eat a hearty meal and drink plenty of fluids and bring photo ID proof of age.
Make a life-saving change to your day, and we hope to see you there.
Indio High School is proudly hosting this year's annual blood drive provided by Livestream Blood Bank. Faculty and students, please go to room 3232 for permission slips and to set up appointments for blood donations. 15 to 16 years of age require parent permission. Height and weight requirements are also posted for your information.
Red Ribbon Week is being held this week by Friday Night Live. Today is Adam Sandler Day. Tomorrow is Hogwarts Day.
Reminder that Raja Renaissance will be holding their annual Halloween costume contest this week on October 31st during lunch in the Senior Quad. In other theater news, they are hosting a haunted maze today from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Pre-sale tickets are $3 from any honor student and at the door will be $5. One ticket is one entrance. For re-entry pass, it is an additional $1. Here is a video showing some sneak peeks.
And now, an announcement regarding Athlete of the Week.
Good morning, Raja Scholars and Champions. Mr. Lawson here in the office with Coach Dreisbach for our first ever girls flag football team. And boy, do I have news for you. This is their inaugural year, their first year. And of course, during the first year, not only did we win the league and moved on to a first round CIF, but on top of that, we had not one, but two Athletes of the Week from Desert Sun. So I want to present them with an excellence bracelet and their certificate. First, I want to tell you, Audrey Drumheller. She was a star and had a huge game, a 27-0 win over Palm Desert. She had two touchdown receptions early in the game and subbed in as quarterback later in the game and threw another touchdown pass as the Raja stayed in the hunt for the league title. So congratulations to Audrey. And then we had a second one last week. Jada Diaz was named Athlete of the Week. She raked up 120 yards rushing, including a 60-yard touchdown. Oh, my gosh. 60-yard touchdown and had 46 receiving yards. She completed a 20-yard pass for a key first down. And on defense, she added two interceptions in a win over Palm Springs. And that's what gave us the outright DEL championship title for our first year flag football team in Indio High School. What a great first year to make it into CIF, and it's the very first year. I am so proud. I can't wait to see the great things they're going to accomplish as they lead the way for our future for girls flag football. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
And with that, we'd like to leave you with something to remember. You are seen, you are loved, and you are part of this Raja community.
Don't forget to show some Raja pride, positivity, respect, integrity, determination, and excellence. That's all for today's announcement. Stay classy, Indio. I'm Rihanna.
And I'm Kaylee, signing off for your Impact News.